Oh, well, look, I think we've all got the measure of Kevin Rudd in the last week. I mean, he's a criminal.
He's a criminal?
Well, I mean, he's having lunch with, someone like Brian Burke. I mean, you tell me, what were they discussing?
But surely you think he was...
Well, we don't know. I mean, there's no footage, there's no transcript, but I think we can probably guess what someone of that nature was discussing. Robbing pensioners, plotting a murder, baby breaking. Who knows what to... Well, I'm not saying that Mr. Rudd is selling children on the internet, but I mean, is there any evidence he's not? I mean, who knows what they were talking about at that restaurant? I just think he's a murderer, probably an arsonist. I mean, is that restaurant still standing?
You're
do we know? Well,
no,
have you got any
ground.
Evidence that it is? I mean, who knows?
There is no
Kevin Rudd and Brian Burke and Bradley John Murdoch, who, of course, we know was running riot over there in WA. They probably burnt the place to the ground, probably to disguise the evidence.
What evidence are you talking about?
Well, the evidence is now gone. The restaurant is burned to the ground. He's covered his tracks, and that's pretty typical of Ivan Milat. Sorry, of Kevin Rudd. Did I call him Ivan Milat?
Yes, it's, you did.
Yeah, it's just a slip of the tongue there. But
Mr. Costello, you don't seem to have any evidence.
Well, we've established he's an arsonist and a baby broker. That's not enough for you people. Okay, so maybe he wasn't in the Langlo Forest, but I'm sure he was probably there in spirit.
Oh, Mr. Costello,
just as he was helping to cause the drought.
What?
Do you know? I mean, do you have any idea what was discussed at that restaurant? Who's to say Brian Burke and Kevin Rudd and Edie Amin weren't
Edie
there?
Do
you know that he wasn't? You know, you call yourself a journalist, do your homework. I mean, you're talking about someone who's, like I say, peddling amphetamines.
Really?
How do we know he's not? Yeah, well, why don't you ask him about that? Don't come to me with questions about his drug dealing and music plagiarism.
Oh,
who knows what else he's involved in?
Mr. Costello, what do you honestly think was discussed?
As far as I know, it was about taking kiddies and pensioners, defenceless elderly people, who I have a lot of time for, and crushing them into a fine powder in one of his death mills, as I understand Kevin calls them.
Really?
I don't think anyone wants to see loved ones crushed into a fine powder and then distributed through the prison system to murderers and criminals of that sort.
But how do you know that any of this is true?
Well,
no,
I don't know. I mean, he's the one who's gone to the lunch. I mean, maybe you should ask him. Maybe you should contact him via his killing field. But I just say to the voters, do you want a convicted murderer running the country? If so, vote for Kevin Rudd, by all means. Go and have lunch with him and his army of orcs. All I know is he was at that lunch. But beyond that, I refuse to be drawn into speculation as to what was discussed. No further questions, thank you.